I want to say that Osamani played very good in first half. Maybe we didn't go inside in the game too much strong. And maybe first half we lose 45 minutes for the game. The second half we played very well. It was much better and we controlled the game. We had 5-6 very good chances. And only person who has made bad game is referee. Never in my life. I played 17 years in top level. And I'm coach for 14 years in top level. Never in my life. I never see clear like this. This is unbelievable. This man, it must go out from football. He destroyed all the game. It was very good game. Persib is good team. We know this. But this is unbelievable. Unbelievable. I never see something like this. He must change for this, what he's doing today.